Good evening and welcome to Wellesley High School. My name is Michael Cover. I am the Director of Performing Arts here in Wellesley. It is my pleasure to welcome you this evening to our Step-Up concert for our orchestra program. We have a real wonderful program planned for you tonight with some guest soloists that I know you're going to enjoy. The opportunity for us to have the Step-Up concert is for our 8th grade orchestra students to perform here at the high school, as well as here at the high school ensembles, and also to see, hopefully, that they will join our orchestra in the high school. In your programs tonight, you might find around the table, there's a list of classes they can take here at the Performing Arts at Wellesley High School. We hope they'll join us here next year. A couple of housekeeping things. We ask that you please turn off your cell phones and make sure that they won't make any noise during the performance. If you need to leave during the performance, we ask you to do so between selections so that it doesn't disrupt the performances. You can take pictures, but please no flash photography this evening, or you can record the performance as well. I'd like to thank a few people. First of all, the Wellesley Middle School and High School administrations, our central administration and community, who are very fortunate in Wellesley to have such support for the performing arts. And we give them a round of applause and thank them for all their support. We really feel like we have a K-12 team here, and our staff, and actually Ms. Varenda see tonight, our performing from Fisk Elementary. We really have a comprehensive K-12 program, and the students you'll see tonight wouldn't be here without the support of their teachers, so we thank them. I also would like to thank a very important group, POPS, Parents of Performing Students. You saw their table here on the way in. After the concert tonight, they're sponsoring just some light refreshments afterwards so the students can have something after. So join us in the cafeteria after the concert. And POPS is having a special cabaret fundraiser live auction Friday, February 9th, and tickets are online. You can get involved with that. We want to thank POPS for all they do. At this time, I know you don't want to listen to me talk all evening. You're here to hear some wonderful music. Our first group is Symphonia from Wellesley High School, and all the orchestras tonight under the direction of Dr. K. Would you please welcome Dr. K and the Wellesley High School Symphonia.
Good evening, everyone. Welcome to our concert. This concert is very special. We call it a step-up concert. We're welcoming here, slightly later, our 8th grade orchestra, which will play separately, and then we will play 8th grade orchestra will play with one of the high school's orchestras. And the program, we will start the program with Symphonia performing the short overture by Berger.
Thank you. Thank you.
very much. Now I would like to thank Symphonia for the concert, and they will leave the stage, and I would like to invite to the stage our 8th grade orchestra. Eighth grade orchestra will play Allegro in G by Antonio Vivaldi, this arrangement of his concerto for two men and the orchestra.
Thank you.
Thank you for now. A great orchestra, you can have a little bit rest. And I would like to invite to the stage our Honors Chamber Orchestra. One small addition. Concerto has three movements.
Thank you.
The next piece we're going to play is another concerto number 5 in A major by Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart. And our soloist is our senior student, Allison Kim. Allison, please.
Thank you.
we start our last piece, I would like to say several thank yous. First of all, thank you to Dr. Makava, our director of our department, for ongoing support of our program in orchestras. Thank you to our secretary, Alison Madden, for all her help and for producing the program that you have. And to Brian McManaman, who is stage manager today and managing all the stuff in the auditorium. Thank you, Brian. Our last piece is Symphonia No. 2 in D major for string orchestra by Felix Mendelssohn in 3 movements.
Thank you.
I would like to invite to return back our 8th grade orchestra and to join the HCO. The last piece in our program is American Triple Crown, where you will hear very well-known songs. Thank you. the very end, I would like to say thank you to all of you for your ongoing support of your kids. Without your support, this concert would be impossible. Thank you.